Yeah, what's up with y'all, man? And then on the last video, my Kodak Black One Day at a Time video, at the end, I said, y'all forgive y'all Uncle Kodak for making that mistake. You know what I mean? He recognized what I'm saying. I'm sure there's no way that he couldn't. But this is my diss to the baby. This to the baby, you know what I mean?
Meine Arbeit für richtig Geld. Ob du glaubst, dass ich fleißig gewesen bin, dass ich gearbeitet habe, dass ich mich in diesem Jahr für dich eingesetzt habe, dass ich anständig meine Zeit verwendet habe im Dienste meines Volkes. Gib du mir keine Stimme ab. Wenn ja, dann trink für dich ein, so wie ich für dich eingesetzt habe.
Down full of little dolphins, a black healer type and you flossy. My finances straight to be awful. Sending shooters at all of my targets. Another hater nigga to get off on. Threatening my life on wax too often. About to pull up on you for tough talking. About to hit your safe on me balling. Probably put your bitch ass in the cold coffin. A lead role, one of your bosses. On the scale of hood, get knocked off, trick. Big death and me, about to get y'all hit. Make the right to speak just through talking. See, man, I really don't pay too much attention to that nigga, baby. But I can't say the same about y'all, kid. If you could murder me, I'd be gone, shit. Now that I'm talking about killing you, your ass probably might be dead. Or my mama. May she rest in peace, bitch ass nigga.
Yeah, bet on my mama. May she rest in peace, bitch ass nigga. And I said it. Don't give a fuck. You got a problem with it, come get at me.